Indonesian prosecutors have filed their case in the district court against the 14-year-old boy accused of buying drugs in Bali. TEN's Leonie Mellor is there now. Leonie, this case is moving very quickly. What can we expect from here?
Well, Sandra, now we're really just waiting for a court date for the trial to start, expected to be next week. The case was formally lodged at the district court just after midday here. Prosecutors have confirmed that the boy will face three charges, two of which carry jail terms. Now, because the boy is a minor, he will face only a single judge. That judge is likely to be named later today, and then it's up to that person to decide what date a court will start. It will be a closed court, and the judge, prosecutors and defence won't wear their formal attire just so that they don't intimidate the boy. But on the day that the verdict is handed down, we're told it will be in an open court, open to the public and the media too. Sandra?
Leonie Mellor in Bali, thank you with the latest there on the 14-year-old.